We're in Derby, and the city's been trying to bring a little light to the wintry gloom.
A few projected lights, well, it's Christmassy, isn't it? It adds to the gaiety of life. But what happens if you really turn the streets into works of art?
SEPA's Evan Grant turns buildings into artworks.
We're working with an architectural model of the building, so we know where every little element can be and we can position it, make things fly out of it and really
make the building come alive.
Exactly, yeah.
Have a look at this one. This is Brancage in Jersey. Every nook and cranny is programmed in to recreate the building in light.
I think it's awesome, really. It's amazing, yeah. Takes your breath away.
So, could this be the future for Christmas lights?
I think definitely, and I mean certainly we've been having some conversations around exactly that, and I think more and more local councils are starting to pick up on this kind of technology and the possibilities, so definitely, why not?
Indeed, when technology allows you to do this, the fairy light suddenly looks a little old-fashioned. David Sillitoe, BBC News.